We know that the retention drivers are different than the acquisition drivers. We know that from years and years of analysis. In fact, rarely do we find the top driver of retention being in the amongst the top five drivers of acquisition. So 15 years ago, the gain and retain was under the same remit of marketing. First of all, they're giving away too much value. They're setting their prices too low, and they keep on setting their prices lower and lower because they think that's going to fix up market share. This is the gain-only view.
What's the pivotal thing that we are chasing as we chase growth? And that's quite simple. We're trying to build things. We're trying to build brands. We're trying to build categories. We're trying to build businesses. And if we do it really, really well, we're trying to build our careers. Can we get a scientific rigor to complement the creativity that we have within the marketing organization?
I'm going to be a contrarian here today and say, right up front, I don't think the principles of marketing have changed one iota. The destination we chose was to transform our company into a legendary marketing company with a sustainable business model. Once again, orienting the portfolio towards growth. So there's more accretion.
I'm wondering whether there's a relationship, in your view, of the increasing duration of a CMO and use of data and decision making.
If CMOs and marketing are going to succeed, then they have to move out of the advertising area purely and start to have more credibility in running a business and chasing the growth that Don was asking us to step up for. And you can't do that unless you really do have empirical data.
For me, what's been the most interesting consumer insight marketing study is in studying the Japan market and how we've launched there and the success that we've had there.
The idea we had was that we'd look inward and then project outward. And it became the underpinnings of being Australia's leading social justice law firm. And you'll see We Fight for Fair, which is one of our campaigns, in fact, the core of our campaign.
To speak about the theme of this conference, okay, the big theory about growth, get big, have profit, more and more conditional. Okay, so get big, have profit if you also do X, Y, and Z. Because if you like, the way that thinking about strategy has evolved over time is from a correlation to a contingent relationship to models that are now based on options. Okay, and opportunity.